If you're using Go High Level and you're not selling or utilizing these four automations, you are leaving thousands of dollars on the table right now. Don't worry, because we can fix this in this video. I'm not just gonna be showing you what these automations are and how to sell them. I'm actually gonna give you all four of these completely for free in a snapshot right down below. Let's jump right in. So we're immediately just gonna get right into these automations. And I wanna let you know, I'm keeping my promise. They're free. They're right down below. There's a form, you can go get them. And guess what? You don't have to sign up with my affiliate. It's completely free. Whoever you are, they're right down below and they're free. So make sure you grab them and then we can really walk through this, or you can just see what they are right now. So once you download the snapshot, we're gonna come right down to automation and you will see there are four different key automations here. So first off is a cold lead reactivation email sequence. So this is basically database reactivation for emails. Then we have cold lead reactivation for SMS. So really going through SMS database reactivation. And then this is where they get really crazy. Outbound AI sales call automation. This one's big, okay? This is going out and using the outbound caller, okay, as the AI voice agent to really work the leads and segment them. Then this is a killer if you have high volume businesses, which is a smart upsell and downsell, meaning when they come in and they've purchased a product or a service, it will bring them through a sequence where it will either upsell them to a new product, or if they decline that, downsell them to another product. So this is really building a money model within your business. So what I'm going to do in this video is I'm going to walk you through each of these and just show you how to basically set them up. But I'm also going to go through pricing and really how to properly sell this and really what they do. So the first one I'm going to go through is actually going to be the smart upsell and downsell sequence. So this is really, really powerful. You see it right here. It's a big one. Like this is a monster automation. And these kinds of things are so hard to set up and so tricky to really get dialed in. But if you have a business with a lot of volume, it is absolutely key. So before I go through the basic setup of this automation, I want to just go through pricing and really what this is. So this automation offers the right upsell or downsell based on customer behavior, automatically increasing revenue. It helps businesses maximize every sale without extra effort. Okay, the whole point of this is to upsell them on something after they've already bought, or after a service term runs, or however you have it probably set up, or product if you're into e-com and stuff like that. And really what makes this so powerful is that there's so much extra money on the table in businesses from just upselling and downselling, but the vast majority of people don't do it. They get someone in the door, and then it ends there. They don't upsell them. And here's the problem. A lot of people are like, ooh, I don't want to sell more stuff. It's bad. But they're going to be buying other stuff from other people regardless. It might as well be you. Because what happens if you do a good job on the first thing, they're going to need the second thing. You get a car, you're going to need tires. You're going to need oil change. Like, these are things that they're going to need. And with marketing and AI and all this stuff, there's other things that are going to need to really make them grow a lot further. So you're actually doing them a big disservice when you're not upselling them to the right product. So for this sequence, I would actually charge around $197 a month plus. For bigger businesses, you can do way more. But if you properly set this up, you can easily get $197, $297, $397 for setting this thing up one time, because it's going to make so much extra revenue if you have it properly set up. So that's what I would say for pricing. Guys, if you have any questions on this, drop in the comments down below. I will answer them personally. So really with this automation, because we'll just zoom out to show you how big it is. It's pretty big. It's pretty daunting, but a lot of it's already filled out. I even have like the emails, SMS, all filled out. So really all you have to do is come in and change a couple key things. So almost everything is perfectly set out. So obviously you're going to want to go through and plug in your info to the emails and the SMS. You got to open it, come through, put in all of your info, change it out to have your products. And that's the first thing you're going to need to do. Otherwise, it's going to be selling nothing. Other than that, everything is pretty much good. Like the tags, everything is already set up, the wait periods, it's already all dialed in. Obviously, you always wanna test these workflows, but I've created these so you don't have to do a lot of extra work. So you don't have to rebuild it. You can just come in and change out your key details, then you're good to go. But the real work is gonna come in the triggers, because every single business has a different process for selling and whatnot. So it can be as simple as a product just got sold, a new lead added, the pipeline stage changed from lead to closed. You're gonna have to figure that out. And unfortunately, I can't just do it for you, because the people watching, you guys are coming from all different backgrounds and offering all different products. But that's gonna be the first thing you're gonna need to do to make this process work. So you wanna come and you wanna think immediately, okay, what is the sequence for me to upsell and downsell? And it's really just whether they bought a product or you finished doing their service that you're good to go. And all you gotta do is add that in up here. Other than that, everything is pretty much already done. You just gotta change it out to match you. but you're good. I mean, you can even see here, we have all of this stuff perfectly in the branches laid out. And really, that's all you have to do. And the last thing I'm gonna say on this before we move on to the next automation, which this is really important, is this is not gonna be great for businesses that don't have a lot of volume. If you're getting someone that's getting a couple sales a month, this is not gonna be worth it. Like, don't even bother. But if you get someone that's moving through a lot of customers, this is absolutely one of the most important things you can do. Like, I'm not just saying this, like, upselling and downselling is how you make way more money as an agency, a service business, you name it. It's how you make a lot of money. Like, this is where the real bread is made, because what often happens is your regular costs are just bringing in customers. Does that make sense? It's like the first step. This is how you're gonna make money on top of that. So if you wanna be okay and mediocre, don't upsell. But if you wanna get really rich, you're gonna wanna learn this, because it's gonna help with that process a lot. So again, guys, this is this automation. It's down below for free. Make sure if you have any questions, drop them down below so I can answer personally. The next automation on the list is going to be the cold lead reactivation SMS. So this is your classic database reactivation sequence, but we've done some upgrades to make it a little bit better and easier to set up. So it's a cleaner set. But let me really break down what this is, why this is valuable, and how we're going to price this. This SMS automation messages old leads, follows up automatically, and drives responses or bookings. It helps businesses re-engage lost prospects and turn them into appointments. This, very simply, just takes an old list, SMS or email, and re-engages it. Very, very good to give people a boost in the beginning. I'm gonna explain this in a sec. And I recommend, if you have a quality list, easily a one-time payment of $4.99 or even $1,000. I mean, it just depends on what they need. Because if you can get one sale to cover this, it makes perfect sense. Now, what you can also do is you can give this exact service away for free, okay, database reactivation, and you can add it as like a shotgun to when you first do marketing. So if you're doing local SEO, let's say, you could go in, start doing local SEO, and you could run a couple database reactivation campaigns to get it boosted, to make it look like the local SEO is performing better. You're not scamming them and you're not doing anything sneaky. It's just a good free service to help get them more traction sooner. So that's also a way you can do it. So it doesn't just have to be a one-time payment. You can just add this onto other services, which actually is what I like to do. But if I have a good list and I know that it's big and I know that has quality prospects, I'll charge a lot for this, because it really, really can just absolutely crush. Like, you can get so many sales with this. So just like the upsell sequence, I made this so easy. Really, all you have to do is go into these SMS parts and just change out the messaging. Other than that, it's pretty much already all set up. I mean, you can see right here, and you can click into this, it's already perfectly configured. You don't have to go through and reinvent the wheel. We have this automation already dialed in. What you need to do is you just need to go through and make sure it matches your exact business, because otherwise it's going to be sending out, you know, these random messages. Not going to make any sense. You want to add your stuff in. So that's really all you have to do. Leave everything else as is, because it is good. Again, always test your workflows. But what you're going to need for this to work is a list. So you're going to want to make sure that you come into contacts and import your contacts. Very important. That's what you're going to want to do for this to work properly. And once you have the list, you can work all kinds of other magic. And again, you come in here, you just add the tag, and it's going to run all the leads through. So you just decide how you want to do that. But I really think for some of you beginners, this is a great thing just to do for free. Like, some of you guys are always asking me on the lives and in the community, like, how do we help clients, or how do we do these extra things to get more money? Like, this is one of them you can do very easily. It does not take long to set up, and it will give them that shotgun quick boost that they need. And I really think a lot of you guys just aren't doing it, where most people have lists, just throw them in there and reactivate it. So now it's time to move on to the third automation, which is going to be the outbound AI sales call automation. This is huge. This is like really the future here, so pay close attention. But again, make sure if you want this snapshot, you go down below and get it, because it's free. Again, you don't even have to sign up my affiliate. It's free. So make sure you go down below and get that. But more importantly, if you want to learn how to really sell these automations and really go in depth on getting your pricing right, who to reach out to, how to reach out to them, what I'd recommend you do is you check out the 30-day free trial link of High Level. Because when you sign up with that, what's going to happen is you're going to get access to my entire private community for free. Now, you can come in here, you can ask questions, you can post, you can get answers to your questions, you get access to tons of trainings on High Level, how to get clients. We even have systems to get clients that you get for free, snapshots, AI prompts, sales scripts. I mean, we have so much. We even have 6 live coaching calls in here you can attend. You can even talk to me on Zoom. And the crazy part is, this isn't just random coaches. These are real agency owners doing the thing you're doing and selling the thing you're trying to sell. Like, it's way more in depth than anything else you can find because we have real people and you're helping out. So I really recommend you come in here and check it out. And again, all of this is free when you sign up with that 30-day free trial link down below. The whole point of this community and all this stuff is to learn how to sell Go High Level in AI properly. Because what's happening at the end of the day for a lot of people, unless you're a service business, a lot of people come in and they just kind of learn high level and that's it. They never really make money and they never really do anything. My goal, okay, my honest goal is to have you come in, teach you how to really work hard, and then have you sell this thing so you can actually make an income. Now, it's not easy. It does take work, but that's the whole goal. A lot of the other people in this space, they're just teaching you the tools. It's not enough if you're trying to make money. You have to learn how to predictably get clients, sell clients, upsell clients, and then repeat that process again and again. That's how you're going to make an income with this. But it's like, that's the goal, and that's what we have to teach you to do. And in this group, you have all the trainings, all the tools, and the calls, and the support, and the hand-holding to help you do that. So again, if you are interested in learning more about this process, just go down below, check out the 30-day free trial link, and you'll be good to go. So now that you understand all that, and you understand where to go to get the proper support, we now got to go over one of the most powerful automations I've seen, which is new. This is a new thing because the Outbound AI agents just came out. Just going over this automation right here. So this is what it looks like. Yes, it is a beauty and it is awesome. Okay, but before we really break down how to set this thing up, it is now time to go over really how this works, what it's for, and really how to price this. So this AI automation calls your leads, follows up, and books or nurtures them automatically. It helps businesses stop missing leads and turn more prospects into appointments. This is an Outbound AI caller. Now, you can charge a lot of different prices for this. Right now, starting off to test, I would do $297. Again, you could do it for free if you want. But I would recommend $297, even up to $997 for this because it is going to be so, so valuable. And guys, Outbound AI calling recently came out with HIGHLEVEL. So make sure you watch my tutorial on that because this is like a big, big thing that they've added that is really going to change everything. So the first thing I want to let you know, because I just have to let you know, there's a lot of different compliance things around outbound calling. So please watch my other videos on that. I don't know where you're at in the country, so everything changes depending on jurisdiction. There's all kinds of stuff, but do your due diligence with this. Don't just immediately come in and be like, oh, I can just do this, because there is things you have to do. You also have to get verified to use this. Okay, it's not super hard, but you have to get the business owner's info and submit it. In my other video, check it on my channel. I go over this exact thing, so please look at it. But like, it's not as simple as just getting the setup. You have to have that dialed in. What's going to happen if you have a bunch of opt-in leads, okay, and again, they have to be opted in, or it can be a list that's opted in, it's going to call them. It's immediately going to call that number. It's going to wait for the result. And then what it's going to do in here is, depending on how they answer, it's going to put them in a different bucket. So if they're interested, it's going to try to book an appointment, send them SMS. If they're unsure, it's going to put the unsure tag in there, send SMS, going to wait a bit and do some more stuff like that. I'm not interested, it's going to put as declined, and then no answer, it's going to leave a voicemail. So you're going to want to plug the voicemail in. And I think actually the AI agents can leave voicemails at this point, but it can do a bunch of other stuff. So like, this is huge. Like, this is a sweet automation, and there isn't a lot of this stuff out yet. This is really new at the time of this video, depending on when you're watching. It could be a year from now, but at the time of this coming out, this kind of stuff is new, and a lot of people are like, how do you do this? So this is really powerful. But other than just setting up the basic info, you're going to have to get verified. And I'm going to go over really fast how many calls you can make with this. If we come over here to my hair salon account, which I verified and I've been using this AI caller for, we come right in here and we click this, and it's going to show you this right here. Okay. This is going to be the guidelines you have to follow. So again, you can call each phone number a maximum of 4 times in 2 weeks. So we have this set up not to spam people, because a lot of people think they can just spam with this. That's not what this is for. But you can always check right here if you are confused on how to use this, if you're confused on the guidelines. But more importantly, watch this video that's on my channel that goes over the outbound caller, because you need to understand certain things for this to work. This isn't just like a basic thing where you can come in and start, you know, calling people. You have to be verified and whatnot. But if you get this set up, this is one of the most powerful things you can do. I mean, the ability to call leads and then talk to them on the phone, game changer, absolute game changer. So now we're going to move on to the final automation that's amazing to sell and use, which is the cold lead reactivation email sequence. So this is a classic. I'm serious. This is just like a quintessential automation, which is really database reactivation, but for email. But before we jump in, really setting this thing up, let's go over why this is important, what this does, and how to sell this for what price. This email automation reaches out to old leads, follows up automatically, and drives responses or booking. It helps businesses reconnect with inactive prospects and turns them into appointments. Guys, I would recommend going $4.99 or even higher. Sometimes you can charge up to like $2,000 for one of these campaigns. Now, again, like I talked about before, you can use this as a freebie up front. But one of the things I have realized in my days as a marketer is that with reactivation campaigns, it really depends on the quality. If it's like a list from a long time ago and it is like hasn't been warmed up at all and it's just like really old and they don't even know where the people came from, then it can be bad. But if it's like a legitimate list of active customers that they have that they can send to you and they know that those people actually were there, not just a jumble of random people, I see this being as one of the most powerful ways to get clients. Because with SMS, it's tricky because there's opt-in and it's the time you can get flagged. But like with email, if you have a proper email campaign, especially for reactivation, you can bring in so many customers. This is something I've done so many times that like I see this being a huge, huge thing to do. And a lot of people just don't do it properly and they're leaving a lot of money on the table. So really with this, just like the SMS one, you have to have a list put in. Just old lead tag, you add it in and you just blast them. But really, this is very simple. Everything is already set up properly. You just have to go in and change the emails to match yours. And from there, you're pretty much good to go. As always, always test, very important. But this one is set up properly and it's already pretty much dialed in. And you can use this to bring in all kinds of customers for businesses. So I really recommend you guys get busy with this ASAP. And it's just one of those things, guys, that like, there's so many things you can do to help businesses grow. And the vast majority of you guys are staying so narrow to one thing where it's like, you have to get results with that one thing and it gets tricky. But like, there's little dime bags like this everywhere. Like they're just golden. These are just golden nuggets. Because if you can come into a business, you're doing local SEO, you're doing reputation management, you say you're running ads, you're building a website, like you can do a bunch of stuff. You can do these little add-ons where it's like, if you already have their list, just run them through one of these things. It'll only make you look better. And like, I think if you really over-deliver, and this has been my experience, but if you over-deliver with simple stuff like this and you really go all out with clients and they see the value, they will be a lot more hesitant to let you go or fire you, okay, because they see the value in what you're doing. It's more pain for them. Again, the more value you give them, the more pain it is when you leave them. So very important thing to note, which is really how it works. But that's it. That's really it. So there's these four automation guys. In my opinion, these are great to sell to businesses. Obviously, I've done these a bunch, and this is a newer one. So I've been testing it out, and it's been awesome. But it's really the kind of thing where these are just simple things you can sell a business. And I've already built them out and made them super easy. And they're in the snapshot down below. So please go down below, take advantage of that because it's free. I'm not even asking you to be my affiliate. It's completely free. And these did take me a while to build. So please make sure you use them because, yeah, it wasn't easy. But that's it, guys. That is the video. I appreciate you guys watching. If you are interested in high level, make sure you click that 30 free trial link down below and check it out. If you have any questions at all, drop them in the comments down below because I will answer personally. But what I want to do now is I want to link a video at the end of this video that's going to go over High Level's new automation builder. Okay, their new one. They have a new advanced builder. It's insane. If you're trying to build like super powerful automations, it's almost like N8N. It's so crazy and so powerful. But that video is going to be linked at the end of this one so you can really upgrade your automation skills. Other than that, thank you guys for watching. Check out the links down below. You know you want to, you know you need to. And as always, watch the video that pops up at the end of this one.